Hey guys, Nick here, and I welcome you all to my channel AM4 Guide. Today we are going to complete the achievement titled as El Clasico. So let's get started. Let's head to achievements page and find this achievement. Here it is. If we click on it, a hint appears which says Barcelona to Madrid. I already have a plane at Berlin in Germany which I used to unlock Crossing France achievement. If you haven't watched that video, I'll put that on the I button. Let's find out the distance between these two locations. In case you're wondering, El Clasico is the name given in football to any match between fierce rivals FC Barcelona and Real Madrid. So they are 483 kilometers apart. Let's send our existing plane to Barcelona in Spain. Next, auto price and rename the route to El Clasico. Create route and depart the flight at cost index of 200 to save time. It will take 2 hours and 8 minutes to reach, so we will wait. Airplane has now reached Barcelona. Let's reroute this plane to our desired location, which is Madrid in the same country. Next, auto price and rename the route to El Clasico. Creating route, and as we can see, this achievement is unlocked and we have received 10 PAX points. Let's head to achievements page one more time to see if it's unlocked or not. And as we can see, this achievement is complete. Thank you. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thumbs if you liked it, subs if you loved it. That's been it. Catch you guys in the next one.